Hi there, and I'm Kristin Harmel. Thank you, Canadian readers, for embracing my last novel, The Winemaker's Wife. My latest is The Book of Lost Names, a tale of survival, heroism, identity, and love, about a document forger in World War II France. Ultimately, it's a tale of hope, and it's my hope that you'll find some comfort within its pages in these strange times. Thanks for everything, and stay well. Thank you.